there are a lot of things people don't know about Minnesota. And I'm like, why don't you know all these things? And they're like, isn't Minnesota part of Canada? And I'm like, no, it's not. Where are you getting this information from? But anyways, so when I went out to Vermont to go to college, yeah, I know Vermont, I was amazed that some people didn't even know where Minnesota was located on a map of the United States, let alone that it was a state and that people actually lived here. And another reason is that some people didn't even know what we do here in Minnesota. They're like, don't you guys eat a lot of corn? And I'm like, no, that's Iowa. But from going to college and living with people from New England, and yes, New York too, because New York's not technically considered to be New England, I've learned a few things about what it is actually like to be a Minnesotan in the real world. First thing, Minnesotans are well aware that they face the brunt of the cold weather, but the rest of the nation is not Minnesota, therefore, 30 degrees does feel cold to them. People from around the nation really do think that we sound like the people from Fargo. Sometimes we do, but what really happens is this. Minnesotans all think they sound normal until they go somewhere else and everyone makes fun of them and they always want to ask you how to say Minnesota, don't you know? Another lesson is engaging strangers in conversation is usually a little bit awkward. We pride ourselves in our Minnesota nice attitude, but you cannot really get away with talking to strangers outside of Minnesota as well as you can here. You can try and strike up a conversation with an employee at your local coffee shop, but even saying something like, oh gee willikers, it's cold out today, will get you a weird look and a, yeah, uh-huh. An employee at a coffee shop in Minnesota would at least say, oh yeah, can you believe it? It's supposed to be 20 below tomorrow. Better get one more cup of hot chocolate. And the last thing I learned is that we are apparently the weird ones when it comes to talking. For example, saying pop. You could whip that one out like a party trick. If you ever casually insert the word pop into your conversation, people will look at you like they're the great white shark in Jaws trying to put their blaring teeth of death into your flesh like, what did you say? And I'm like, whoa, calm down. I just said pop. Anyways, these are just some of the things I picked up on when I went off to college. It was an awesome first year of college though, but I am happy to be back in good old Minnesota. I may have expressed some of these a wee bit too much, but it's all in good fun. I mean, you can't really call yourself a Minnesotan unless you poke fun at yourself and others. I mean, come on. Like, we like to joke around, okay? I mean, we probably do sound really weird to some of the other people out there. Till next time, I'm gonna go drink some soda and buy some new sneakers. Not. Oh yeah, Minnesota. You betcha. The rest of the nation is not as aware. Golly. I cannot speak today.
Gosh, man. Get it right.
No, that's Iowa.